I recently purchased a Desert Eagle 44 Magnum kit. It comes with a Desert Eagle, actual size. It is clear colored. It has an orange tip. It can hold 12 rounds. It is 170 FPS. It has a locking mechanism where you just push up and push down and it shoots. And you push up and it locks in place. It has a working hammer. It is spring loaded. All you have to do is pull back. It's a pretty cool gun. It's got working sights, trigger, and everything that comes with a normal airsoft gun. It came with 50 BBs, a gel target, and it was pretty cool. It came with instructions and all that. So in the US, you can pick these up and they're actually painted, so I'm a little disappointed about that. But overall, this is a really cool gun, and I only got it for about $31.